Yasir Al-Rumayyan might be one of the most powerful people on the planet. He's the new chairman of men's pro golf. Also, he is the chairman of Saudi Aramco, that is a Saudi-owned oil giant. He's on Uber's board of directors, also the chairman of Newcastle United, also the governor of the PIF, so he controls $600 billion in funds. So it's kind of spooking people how much the Saudis are infiltrating global sports. Yeah.